Love is our strength. Love is our strength.
Really, I thank God for inspiring us for this group. Now we are into outreach. We have discussed this, but I know that Portharcourt chapter have already started from UPTH. I know that we will still have been equally hearing from campus, all of us, even other chapters, they will go to hospital this time, which I know that our own is that of UPTH. Before that time, we will still go on our own as a group to capture things, because we have to interview people as a research. This my own group will get things done, video them, interview them, and have the facts, so that when we come back, we know what to go with. Because we cannot wake up and say we are going to, even though, like today I was discussing this, I said we'll come here to decide what to go with. Immediately we are back from our own research to check that place. Have facts and what we go with, and people will see and interview them to know if we are going to pay or we'll give them material things and other things like that. We cannot wake up and say we are going for an outreach while we did not visit that place. So that is what I want to tell all of us. We fixed a day that we'll go to that UPTH Portharcourt to get facts, so that when we are back, we know what to go with. In a sense of what the general house will have our own, so that we prepare ourselves before that time and fix.